Hello, this is Jake Walsh for another YouTube video. If you like this kind of content, movie reviews, music reviews, and that's your jam, then click that subscribe button. Click that notification bell for future videos that I make. And click that like button and comment what you think of this topic that we're about to talk about, which is a tribute to Gary Rossington, the last surviving original member of Lynyrd Skynyrd. They have a lot of great hits like Freebird, Gimme Three Steps, Simple Man, and so much more. Their first album put out, Lynyrd Skynyrd, is one of their best debut albums ever, I think. And it's a shame that Gary Rossington passed away at 71 years old. He had some health problems. In 2015, he had heart problems and stuff, and had heart surgery in 2021 and stuff like that. It's really sad and stuff. And I'm very heartbroken. I was debating on even doing this video. Will I even keep it together in this video? Because it's so sad. But anyway, it's so sad that Gary was the best way. I'm really upset and speechless. It's very sad. And I just don't know what to do anymore without Gary Rossington and Lynyrd Skynyrd. I just don't think they can continue. I think they should retire after they finish this tour and stuff, and then release this new album that they have planned. And they would also Anyway, forget what I said. I think this is going to be a good album. I think the new album's going to be good hopefully it has that classic sound. Hopefully it has Gary Rossington on the album before he passed away. Hopefully they recorded it before he passed away. But anyway, I do enjoy Gary Rossington on guitar. He's a fantastic guitar player. Sorry if my hair is messed up. I need to get a haircut. Sorry. But anyway, I need to get a haircut really soon. And my birthday is tomorrow. Yay! But anyway, I do love Gary Rossington. He's a fantastic guitar player. I love his guitar playing in the beginning of Freebird. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I'm as free as a bird now. Will you still remember me? It is so sad that he passed. He was like 71. He was born in 1951 and died in March 5th, a few days ago. I meant to do this video a lot sooner, but it is what it is. He died a few days ago, March 5th. It's really sad news. I'm very disappointed that he passed away and very speechless. I thought we would never lose Gary Rossington. And Lynyrd Skynyrd is what I always thought until he was at least 90 or something. And I really enjoyed their first album. Their second album, Second Helping, has a lot of great songs on it too, like Sweet Home Alabama. Of course, Call Me the Breeze, their final song on that album, which is fantastic. They have a lot of great songs. And then they released Street Survivors. And then they had a plane crash. And Ronnie Van Zant passed away. Along with, what's his name? Sorry, I'm losing it. I think it was, Carrie Gaines. That passed away, and his brother Pat, and her brother passed away. And I forget his name, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm losing it. But anyway, I think this is really sad. They had a plane crash, and then they reformed in the 1980s with Johnny Van Zant, Ronnie Van Zant's brother on vocals, some of the original people. And he also had a band before Lynyrd Skynyrd reformed, which was Rossington Collins' band, which they had a really good song, Don't Misunderstand Me, whatever it was called. That one's a good one. Well, rest in peace, my friend, Gary Rossington. You've been a hell of a musician, and I love you, and I miss you. Bye, everyone. Please follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Letterboxd, and all that jazz. I would greatly appreciate it. And then check out my nerdwriterism videos and all that, where I do nerdy stuff on there from time to time. And the link will be in the description, of course, and I would greatly appreciate it. This is Jake Wallace and Nerdwriterism, so please stay nerdy! Peace!